Well, last night, Branson professional firefighters Local 152 saved two people from a bungee ride after it backfired. Here's a picture of that ride where two riders were trapped over 100 feet in the air. Branson Crane assisted the firefighters. According to its Facebook page, Local 152 says it took almost 2 hours to lower the ride to the ground and free its occupants. While no one was injured, it will surely be a ride they will never forget.